Andy Hug knocked out Mike Bernardo in 96 via a very, very stunning spinning heel kick to the leg. Bernardo was trying with the front leg, but brutal counter by Andy Hug. And this is why karatekas and taekwondokas are very, very much popular due to these spinning kicks. Take a good look. On the right leg counter, how strong left counter this was. And he really, really went down.